get them out.
Keep your eyes open.
Getting closer! Watch my...
Getting used to the heat. A little. This place seems more tense the last few days. I wonder what some of these weirdos did to get here.
Personal part of your life. This facility will not try in any way to change your religious convictions.
Professor Joseph Curcio caused shockwaves this week by claiming he had rock solid evidence that a massive quake will devastate Canada.
Thank you.
me the truth, Adam. What really...
Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Hate it when they don't give up.
Please, Adam, concentrate. That can't be... So you made it into B-Block. I can't imagine you started knocking on cell doors asking for Oscar Mejia.
Not exactly, no. I knew I had to keep searching. As long as I stayed out of sight, I'd find a way.
There was also that friend of Flossie's, right? What was his name again?
Red Shoes. Like I said, I'd find a way.
Why turn back when you were so close to reaching Agent Guerrero? I'm not sure what the thinking was behind that.
There's no need to know the thinking behind it. I'm telling you what happened.
It just seems strange that you didn't feel the need to focus on your objective.
Am I telling the story, Doctor, or would you rather tell it for me?
Hmm. So you made it into B-Block. I can't imagine you started knocking on cell doors asking for Oscar Mejia.
Not exactly, no. I knew I had to keep searching. As long as I stayed out of sight, I'd find a way.
There was also that friend of Flossie's, right? What was his name again?
Red Shoes. Like I said, I'd find a way.
Why turn back when you were so close to reaching Agent Guerrero? I'm not sure what the thinking was behind that.
There's no need to know the thinking behind it. I'm telling you what happened.
It just seems strange that you didn't feel the need to focus on your objective.
Am I telling the story, Doctor, or would you rather tell it for me?
She gave up her legs for a little red shoe. Now she dance all night, she got nothing to lose. Little red shoe,
being found guilty of killing.
Tell me the truth, Adam. What were you?
Sentence.
more months, maybe I can get a desk job.
On the aggressive smear campaign against TYM, seemingly fueled by the underground press. TYM CEO expressed his relief in a written statement on the company's official site.
I told her not to go to Utah.
Anomaly detected. Trace program access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
It'll be hot today. Hotter tomorrow.
Nice and quiet.
Just how I like it. Haven't had any trouble. How about you?
place seems more tense the last few days.
Communication with loved ones is a privilege, not a right. Your conduct factors into how much time you are alive. The cell you're in is not your property. It is owned by the United States government.
6 months and they still make me nervous. Now what? What happened here?
Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Just how
stock
I like
has
it.
Seen a massive upswing as investors cash in on reports that TYM will be the sole supplier of the chips to be installed in all augmented people should the vote pass. The timing is good for the once beleaguered company. Regular viewers will remember my report earlier
as long
this
as
year
everyone follows
on the
procedure, it'll be fine.
Campaign against TYM, seemingly fueled by the underground trend.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Restricted area without proper authorization will be shot on sight. No exceptions.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Thank you.
malfunctioning, and the ship started killing everyone.
Respect other inmates.
I'm not thinking about that shit.
Respect yourself. And most
importantly,
respect the rules.
You're not at all curious.
Nope. They asked us to make sure nobody messes with the scene, and that is exactly what I'm doing.
You really don't care?
Nope. When my shift ends, I'm watching the game. You can do whatever you want.
Put yourself in a quiet...
Maybe I can get a desk job.
Consuming 8 ounces of water 8 times a day. Sorry, boys. B block shower room is closed for maintenance.
Lost Columbus? Because you're looking for trouble wearing that here.
Benny Machado. Friends call him Big Yacht. You know him?
Big Yacht? Jesus. Haven't heard that name for...
26 months.
20? Wow. It's been that long, huh?
So, do you know him or not?
Yeah, I know him. Look, we can skip the cloak and dagger. No harm playing by the book, but this far out, the bosses can't hear us anyway. What are you doing here?
I'm with Interpol. Walters, TF-29. There's a potential terror threat. We need you to help us.
Whoa, whoa! Back up! You're here to pull me out? For a potential threat? You think I'm working on my fucking tan in here? I'm Dark Opal, remember? Do not contact under any circumstances.
We think this could be serious. Maybe the intel we have is a little thin, but it clearly suggests attacks are possible against several Pro-Aug groups. I'm not sure that's a risk I want to take.
Did I just hear you admit TF-29's intel might be bullshit? You're a breath of fresh air, man. I think I like you already.
Look, if just one of these threats pans out, we're talking thousands of potential lives lost. Isn't it our job to protect them?
Yes, but TF-29's intel is wrong. It always is. Walthers, what I'm doing in here is too important. No offense, but I'm not pulling out for a maybe. Sorry.
I wouldn't have come all the way out here if I didn't feel this was important.
Hey, I understand. I'm not attacking you. Unlike our clueless bosses back home, I know exactly what you went through just to get here. What's all this got to do with me anyway? I'm organized crime, not terrorism. Interpol knows that.
We arrested two suspects on an Aug smuggling charge. They let slip about the attack during interrogation, but now they won't talk. We've ID'd them as members of the Junkyard Gang, Dombrowski and Martin.
Jesus, are you kidding me? Dombrowski and Martin? That's like Laurel and Hardy planning the moon landings. No wonder they're not saying anything. They don't know shit. This terror threat of yours is nothing but hot air, Walters.
All right, so maybe you know someone who can give us a better lead. You've been inside Junkyard for 2 years now, Agent Guerrero. You know these guys better than anybody.
Agent Guerrero? Come on, man. You sound like one of them talking. We're not like them. Call me Mejia.
Fine, Mejia. We need to get you transferred out of here as soon as possible, so you can talk...
I told you I can't. Look, Walters. Junkyard is... It's taken years to get them to trust me. If you knew what I...
Ho-ho! Been a while since I boot-fucked the door. Haven't lost my touch. Hello, boys. This a private part?
This has nothing to do with you, Stinger. You should not mind your own business.
Oh, I am. I think our friend here will understand that.
Friend?
Oscar Mejia, I'm placing you under arrest for the murder of Ian Wilberg. Cook this beaner.
Man, whatever the hell! Back off!
Oaks! So help me God!
What?
He's up! Stanger, he's up!
About goddamn time. I'm gonna get a look at him. Move. You and me? We need to talk. Get out of here. Make sure no one bothers us.
But Chief, what about the riot?
I sit out, dipshit! Look, Walters. What happened in the shower was a mistake, all right? But it wasn't my fault. If Junkyard would have told me you were coming, none of this would have happened.
Junkyard. Then you know why they sent me.
Yeah, I know. But I can fix this. God damn it. Didn't I tell you guys something was gonna happen? Mejia runs hot, I said. Too much passion. Sure enough, he went off script and put the entire operation at risk, I swear. I'm the only one in here who knows what he's doing.